Let's compare Windows 3.1 to macOS 7.0.1. On the left we have Windows 3.1, which was released in 1992, and on the right we have macOS 7.0.1, which was released in 1991. In Windows 3.1 there are different colors. In macOS 7.0.1 the only colors are black and white. In Windows 3.1 there is a main window called Program Manager, which has icons and a menu bar at the top. In macOS 7.0.1 there is a desktop with icons and a menu bar at the top. In Windows 3.1 to launch programs you open the group and then click on the icon. In macOS 7.0.1 you click on the Apple logo in the top left and it comes up with a menu. In Windows 3.1 windows have a menu button at the top left. At the top right they have an up button which maximizes the window and a down button which minimizes it into an icon. In macOS 7.0.1 windows have a close button at the top left and nothing at the top right. In Windows 3.1 to switch between programs you can Alt-Tab or click the minimized icon. In macOS 7.0.1 it shows the current programs icon at the right of the top bar, and when you click it a menu comes up with a list of running programs. In Windows 3.1 the menu bar is inside the programs window under the title bar. In macOS 7.0.1 the programs menus are on the top system bar outside of the programs window. The options on the top menu bar change depending on what window is active. In Windows 3.1 when you open a menu it stays up when you let go. In macOS 7.0.1 you have to keep the mouse held down. In Windows 3.1 Program Manager is used to manage programs and File Manager is used to manage files. In macOS 7.0.1 Finder is both the desktop and the program that is used to manage files. In macOS 7.0.1 there is a trash bin. In Windows 3.1 there is not. In Windows 3.1 to exit Windows, under Program Manager you go to File and then Exit Windows. In macOS 7.0.1 to shut down, while Finder is active you go to Special then Shutdown and it says it is now safe to switch off your Macintosh. In Windows 3.1 Control Panel is under the main group in Program Manager. In macOS 7.0.1 it is under the Apple menu. They both come with some preset monochrome patterns which you can set as the desktop background. They also both let you customize the patterns. In Windows 3.1 you can also have a wallpaper which you cannot do in macOS 7.0.1. In Windows 3.1 you can also change the color scheme which you cannot do in macOS 7.0.1. In Windows 3.1 you can also have a screensaver. Goodbye.